Hi, goddamn it! How's everybody doing? Hope everybody's doing fantastic. Welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 5. All right, guys, we're right next to the little spot that the FBI deal. Let me check it. Yeah, we're right next to the FBI deal where we needed to go to next, and we're about to see what the deal is. All right. See what we got up in here.
We handled your little immigration problem, whatever the fuck it was. We're straight.
Here's Trevor.
Great! Looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that?
I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying!
Oh, you're good. The three cunts.
Listen, we need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're going to use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck. How the hell do you expect us to do the job, then, if you don't want to give us the tools to do it?
Pat downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
You know, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now, how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got it. Classic blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck to block, tow truck to sack them. We get some disguises, and we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with them. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General!
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really.
Okay. Got a plan. All right, we need to leave the area. No problem. Where are we going? That would be quite helpful, good people of Grand Theft Auto Land. Oh, and Andy just told me to leave the area. All right. Guess that's what we need to do. All right, new contact. We got Dave. Cool.
All right, guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh, yeah. Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
All right, man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Fight me.
All right. Setup tasks are available. A getaway vehicle is also required. Cool. Let's see what we got here, guys. See what's on the agenda. Ooh, look at all this. We got a lot of spots. A lot of deals to hit. Okay. Guess we'll start with that one. Is that right there? Look like that's the first one. Alright, yeah. Alright. We're gonna start with with this bad boy right here, guys. A little ways away. Bust this old U-turn. Take down the light in the process. Damn. That damn light didn't want to come down. I was gonna take it down with me. It said not I. You won't get me. Alright guys, we'll be there in a second. Alright. What are we going with? Right here. Oh shit, damn. Did I kill him? Did I kill the man? Damn, I wasn't trying to. Hey, you better keep your ass. Hey, stay over there. Stay, motherfucker, I said stay over there. Don't you come over here. Motherfucker, I told you. Stay off me. I told you. I didn't want to kill him, guys. He wouldn't release his vendetta. So I had to go in his pockets and take his cheddar. No. He take this fucking truck, man. All right. Take the tow truck to the FBI lot. No problem. All right, guys. We'll park this old tow truck. Cool. Got that taken care of, guys. Mission passed like a boss. See what we got. I guess we where's the next one that we need to get to? All right, we got three more to go, guys. All right, let's get to it.
Tow truck is at the lot.
All right, guys, we just got the tow truck. Let's check this map one more time just to make sure everything is everything. Everything is everything. To make sure we're good with these deals we supposed to hit up real quick. I think we're gonna go to this one right here next, guys. Yeah. Did I already mark that one? I don't know if it unmarked it for me or not. Not really sure, guys. Alright. Now I need to commandeer a vehicle. Should I steal this big motherfucker right here? Hell nah. No wrecks will happen for me today. This right here must be a busy, like a work area. Around here, got to be. Along, come here. This motherfucker. That'd be dry like somebody I know, man. Look, what way? Yeah. Oh, I want this one anyway. Jesus. Get your motherfucking ass. Take one to the jaw, you bitch. Done threw his ass on that cold, wet asphalt. After I whooped his ass, guys. Let me show you how to drive this thing. License plate look like they from Texas. We're really California, my man. but all right, let's change this radio station first and foremost. Cool. All right, guys, we'll be there in a second. You know the routine. All right, we're coming up on it, guys. Bust this left and, is it at the gas station? The hell? Did it disappear? Hold on, guys, let me check it. It was on there for a second. Did I go past it? I think I did. I'm more than positive I did. How did the waypoint disappear on me?
How did that shit happen, guys?
All right. No matter. Ain't nothing the U-turn won't fix. Ain't nothing it. Ah! Got a baby bop it to him. What in the hell is this? Hold on. All right. We're going to try to get it together, guys. As good as I can. As well as I can do it. Alright. Oh, look at this mug. Oh, we going through the park. Damn, what it look like. Woo! Crazy man on the road, watch yourself. Alright. Here we go. Is somebody driving away from me? Hold on, guys. Hold on, because it really does look like somebody is. No, it's not. Okay. I think it's right here behind me. I don't know why they keep taking the mark off of it, though. Alright. Let's stop right here. Cool. Alright. It's just, can I? I'm about to jump in this water, guys. Well, let's be civil about it. Trevor isn't crazy. Is he? Yes, he is, damn it. Get out of the way, bitch.
By the way, that's entirely your fault.
Right this motherfucking chest. Man, I'm about to jump in the water, man. Fuck this shit. Oh, shit. I'm thinking this. It's something that can damn, something that can drown me, man. This motherfucker ain't even, But back there, it wasn't knee deep. Got a little deeper up here. All right, now where in the hell? Is this thing moving? Hold on, guys. Hold on. Let's see. Because it sure in hell look like whatever this is moving away from me. That shit is moving. It is moving. I was wondering why I couldn't get it at first. All right, guys. Let's get back in the vehicle or steal another one. Guys, remember, we still need to set up a getaway car, find one, leave it somewhere secluded. All right. I got you. First, let's take care of the business at hand of this moving damn thing. Where's my vehicle at? That's messed up. A thief can't even leave his damn vehicle anywhere without it getting stolen. What type of bullshit is that? Oh, no. No, he lost it. That foot was wet, guys. It was wet as hell. He slipped off. Man, that's the worst feeling in the world, man. I know I'm not the only one. That slipped in the bathtub before. You grab or something, you know what I'm saying? You start grabbing for something that ain't there. Oh, man, that's the worst. That's the worst. And you know you're going down, man. You're like, I'm going down. Cause nobody's around to save me. And you hit that cold ass goddamn, well, not cold, it's kind of warm because you running the hot water, but you hit that hard ass ground. Oh, hold on. Here you go. They coming up on me. Where you at? Mm-hmm. Still a garage. There you go. Okay. My God, working mysterious ways. He brought you right to me, did he? Oh. No, you don't. No, you don't, you son of a bitch. He tried to get away from me. He tried to get away. Y'all see that bullshit? Oh, you won't take the garage truck back to the FIB. I've been calling this like the FIB, like the FBI, because that's pretty much what it is, guys. They can't use the term FBI. They got to call it FI. Oh, shit. Hold on. I'm not going. What is? Hold on. We need to. Let's cut up in here. I live here, man. I live here. Don't you fuck with me. Don't you cut off the engine. Cut off the engine. Get off out there. Get up out the dang. Are they about to run me down? Y'all going on by. There's no need to worry about anything. Oh! Damn! They got me. Get back in this bitch. Let's go. Ah, shit. I got 2 stars. Get off me, bitch. There you go. That's what you get. You get for all your damn troubles. Get off me. Man, how the hell did I just get caught back there besides the obvious? We ain't gonna get away, guys. Lord, Dad, I'm making a citizen's arrest. A citizen's motherfucking arrest. Not real, I'm stealing your damn dump truck. Get up out of here. There we go. There you go, we take care of this time. Hold on. Let's turn around. Oh, how did the cops back on me? Really? All right, we need to, all right. Come on. We gotta lose them before they get us. How the hell are we gonna do this, though? They all the way around. They're, Got the way. Let me get past this. Oh, no. Who's up here? No. Fuck this. We going off-road, baby. They gotta come look for this. They gonna come look for this damn dump truck. Oh, no. Don't flip it, Cooper. They won't get me this time. Yo, I'm about to flip this motherfucker. Oh, okay, I can't go up this hill. This vehicle is not made for this. It's not made for it. I gotta hit it behind the houses. They better not make these motherfuckers find me. I am ducked off to the fullest, man. There you go. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. And another one bites the dust. Damn your water hydrant. Let the kids play at it like we're in the hood. All right. Don't mind me, Mr. Police officer, man. You was just chasing me. Now you have no idea. He has no damn idea what's going on. You gotta love video game logic. You got to, right? All right, guys. We're gonna take this Big Mama Jamma back to the FIB deal. Here we go. Here we go, guys. Here we go. All right. Let's park it right over here. Cool. Let's get up out this bad boy. Hello. What they say? Little pricks. crazy. Mission pass. 50% bronze. Yeah. Could do it better, but I'm fine with it. I am okay with it. Cool.
Sanitation truck's there now, so don't you bother.
That's it for right now, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and a fave. Next episode coming soon. Stay tuned.